Hey y'all, welcome back to my channel. So I know this is not the best angle, but I wanted to come and try out this new drink with you all. It's one of the new drinks that Starbucks has out for the Halloween season, and this is called a Witch's Brew Frappuccino. Now, from what I understand, it has orange cream frappuccino in it. It's got a dash of purple. It has green on it, and it has like chia seeds in there. I don't know if y'all could see that. That really grosses me out, but I'm still going to go ahead and try it out. It does have just like some, I don't know, green sugar maybe on top of the whipped cream. This was $5.20 for a size tall. This is 390 calories for a 16 fluid ounce. And like I said, I'll put more information about it down below as far as the nutritional facts. Let's go ahead and try this out. I'm a little scared. I've heard people say that they did not like it. I don't know how to feel about it already, just by how it looks. So, I'm so scared. Okay. Oh my gosh, ew. Okay, so let me explain myself. I do not like orange cream flavored things. If you like creamsicles and stuff like that, this will be the perfect drink for you. To me, that is absolutely disgusting. There's no coffee taste at all. I don't believe there's coffee in it because it's a drink meant for children to enjoy during the Halloween season. It's absolutely disgusting. What was the point? I get they're trying to make it look fun and stuff, but it tastes nothing like what it looks like. It is so gross. Like, I'm so upset. I had a little bit of hope because I thought it wouldn't taste straight like an orange creamsicle, but it does. And it's so disgusting. I literally want to get the taste out of my mouth. But like I said, if you're into orange creamsicles, it'll be the perfect drink for you. Like I said, I understand these drinks are, you know, mostly meant for children. But I wish they would come out with a Halloween drink that does taste similar to coffee. I mean, it is Starbucks, you know. Even if it doesn't have coffee in it, is there any way you can kind of make it have a hint of a coffee taste? Or maybe even just have, you know, your themed drinks for the children. Maybe have one for adults that does have caffeine and coffee in it. Just an idea. Overall, I would say, I don't like it, but you might like it if you like orange creamsicles. Hope that y'all have enjoyed this brief taste test. I don't know. I don't really do this kind of thing on my channel, but I wanted to try it out. And it was an epic fail, obviously. So, hope that y'all are having a great day. And I'll see you in my next video. Bye.